Hi friends, today we are making a special episode in Bavaria. We'll be taping some very, very authentic Bavarian dishes made by my two dearest friends, Veronica and Ruth Kohler. The artwork you see behind me is by Ruth Kohler. Ruth is a very, very well-respected artist. Interestingly, last time we came to Germany, it was 10 years ago, we came to celebrate Ruth's 80th birthday. And she was asking, when are you going to come visit me next? So we jokingly said, well, we'll come when you turn 90. Guess what? She's turning 90. So here we are to celebrate her 90th birthday. We are honored that we'll get a chance to tape Ruth herself making Saibling for us, and her sister Veronica, she will make some white asparagus, which is a locally produced vegetable only available in early spring. So these asparagus grow underground, so they don't have any green color in it. But to get the Saiblings, we decided to go to a mountain lake, which is pretty big, very cold water. Many houses around that lake catch early morning fish, and then they sell fresh fish out of their houses. So we decided to go to one of those. How pretty our walk was towards the entrance. Birds chirping. This guy looks like he's ready for a date.
Five? What do you think?
Yes. Yeah.
Is that too many, you think?
No, one for each.
Okay. Can I eat a whole fish?
After we got the fish, it was time to go get some white asparagus. So we decided to go to the Munich market. The market at the Marienplatz is pretty amazing. Tourists from all over the world are right there. And the market itself caters to locals as well as tourists. So our quest was getting white asparagus. We found tons of shops selling that. You can buy them peeled, or you can go home and peel them.
Why is this asparagus so unique? Like, how come it's not green and it's white?
It's white because it's grown underground.
Underground?
Yeah.
In like greenhouse?
No. Underground. My father used to have asparagus, and he would go every morning, and when you see above ground about a quarter of an inch, then he has a long knife and digs in.
So, but how do you put seeds in there, or you put like other baby asparagus plant? How do you grow that?
Asparagus plants.
No, but how do they start the plant?
Go to the nursery and buy it.
Yeah. So, on a white asparagus, once you snap off the bottom part that makes it tough, it starts to get a little bit bendy. Mm-hmm. So when you're peeling it, it can be hard to peel unless you really hold it pretty sturdy at the bottom of your hand. So it took me probably about 10 to get the right angle to get. But you start from right below the head of the asparagus, and then you just peel all the way down. You got to. So thank you. Well, and we're going to compost all the, yeah.
Our asparagus is ready to be cooked. We add 1 spoon of salt, 1 spoon of sugar, and some water to the asparagus boiling pan. It has a nice little tray where asparagus can rest and easy to take out. After it comes to a boil, we will let it simmer for 20 minutes. Time to get Saiblings ready for cooking.
That's mine.
So first thing Ruth is doing is washing the fish under the sink, and then using a paper towel, dabbing it sort of dry. She wipes it from inside as well. And now Isha is putting some peppers on it.
Good. I don't know, do you like much pepper?
Yeah, much pepper. So this was harvested. This fish was caught early in the morning today from an almost frozen lake. So then Isha added some salt and some lemon juice to it. And now Ruth is putting in a slice of butter and some fresh sage leaves inside the fish. This fish is so fresh, you cannot smell anything. Now Ruth is going to wrap it up in the aluminum foil, try to seal it as much as possible. And this fish is ready to be baked in the oven. After she gets all the saiblings ready, she's going to bake it at 200 degrees Celsius or 390 degrees Fahrenheit for 20 minutes. Veronica is getting sausages ready by gently pan frying them over the stove. She's also checking on the doneness of asparagus. When you can stick your fork in them nicely, that means they are done. Sausages are done. What a precise orchestration of timing.
Oh, I think it's ready. It's finished? Yeah.
Yep, ready. Nicely done.
You think it's finished?
Okay. Very well done, yes.
Ruth is now harvesting the asparagus. Getting them dressed with some diced tomatoes and a sprinkle of black pepper, freshly crushed. Time to serve saiblings straight in the plates. We can open them and their meat falls off the bones. Presenting saiblings and white asparagus with sausage and potato salad.